to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. As you can tell by the title of this video, it's going to be a 90s R&B playlist. I'm gonna play you guys my top 10 favorite R&B songs. I have like a whole playlist on my phone that consists of like over 100 R&B songs, but that I can think of, these are like my top 10. So let's get right into it. So of course, because I'm like, I feel like I'm giving off like Aaliyah vibes. Like, hold on, let me try to recreate this picture she did one time. She's like, yeah, I feel like I'm low key giving off Aaliyah vibes. So because of that, I'm gonna like play some Aaliyah. Okay, so this next song is just, you know, it just be having you know, you just be feeling all discombobulated. You be feeling, you know, just, you know. Twisted.
I thought we were down. Now you say you want me, girl. Make up your mind. I'm not gonna be here for long.
This next song, you know, is that group with the four girls, and they were just popping at that part. I'm just joking. I'm talking crap. But my next fave. I love this. This next one, you know, everybody knows the mix, but nobody knows, like, she, like, Tamia was like the original, had the original song, So Into You, and her version is just so, it just makes my heart flutter. I love it. Okay, let's get it. Just from the beat, you guys are already gonna know what this one is.
Really? You know I'm coming over, right?
For real?
Tell me what you wanna do. No, you got a hot for me already, baby.
Baby, I got a hot.
Okay. Being that hot. Give me 10 minutes.
Okay, daddy.
Alright.
Of course. 7 o'clock
on the dot, I'm in my drop top, cruising the streets. Oh yeah, I got a real pretty, pretty little thing that's waiting for me. I pull up, anticipating good love. Let me take you to a place nice and quiet. There ain't no one better to run. Ain't got a rush. I just wanna take it nice and slow. See, I've been waiting for this for so long. Making love until the sun comes up. My, wish that I could pull over and get this thing started right now.
Everybody knows this baby making song, okay? This song right here. I don't even know where I heard this song. I just remember I love this song. Yeah. Is it considered R&B? Yeah. It might be considered pop, but we're just gonna keep it in the playlist regardless. Yeah. Hey. Hey. You know this is a 90s song. You can hear.
See what I know is, when you try to get with someone, it's never be about money, cars,
dying. Rest in peace, baby. I forgot her name.
Looking as fine as can be, what you wanna do? Are you just gonna sit there and stare, baby, talk to me?
Talk to me. Come through, JC. I should have been a part of Escape.
I got to know, is there a place for me?
Oh. Oh. This is my I'm not gonna curse, but I love Lauryn Hill. That whole album, life. It could all be so simple, but you'd rather make it hard. Is this just a silly game that forces you to act this way? Beyonce? It's crazy because it's like the lyrics to this song, when I first heard it, like when I was younger, I never really took them serious. I never understood them up until I went through like the worst breakup and I realized like, wow, now I get what she's talking about. Like I really understand what she means. Lauryn Hill, I praise you. I praise you. It's crazy. So my last song, this is like my favorite song. When I was younger, I was like, I love this song. Like it just always is like one of the 90s songs I always go for. I love them. Who doesn't love New Edition? I swear I can sing. I can, y'all. Don't judge me. Go ahead, Johnny. Oh. Okay.
If that's not possible, tell me, can you weather the storm?
I'll weather any storm for Johnny and Ralph, okay?
Who will stand by me through the good times, the bad times? She will always be right there. Tell me, baby, can you stand the rain? Will you be there for me
any day?
Come on, baby, let's go get away.
All right, y'all, thank you so much for watching that video. These are my top 10 songs for the 90s R&B. I love 90s R&B. I love 90s in general, the culture, the hair, styles, the music, the people, everything, the movies, everything. I feel like everything in the 90s was basically just amazing. So I'm kind of sad that I didn't get to live through that era because I was born in 95. So what, I was like five? By the time, you know, everything was over, I didn't really get to live through it and experience it and enjoy it. But regardless, I'm living out my 90s fantasies now as a 23-year-old. So it is what it is. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please do not forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below on how you like the video. And what are some of your favorite, you know, 90s R&B songs? Because I know everybody, you know, almost everyone has, you know, at least one favorite 90s R&B song. So let me know down below. Don't forget to, also do not forget to follow me on my social medias, my Instagram, my Twitter, you know, both. to keep up with me on a daily. Bye, y'all. Thank you for watching.